Philip Howdy Schultz. I'm the lot superintendent for Piccadilly Circus. We've got 10 guys on the tech crew now. So if all goes well, like within 4 or 5 hours, it's up. Do is set the 14 poles, raise them up in the air. They use a system of pulleys and cables to do that. Everything gets cranked up by hand. There's a framework that we call the cupola, which forms the very top of the big top. Unfold that and hook it up to the king poles with these pulleys and cables. Then the canvas will be hooked up to the cupola around the top of it. And as they crank it up, it gets pulled up out of the boxes. They'll set the side poles and the straps and the big tops up.
We'll be here probably, I don't know, 5-6 hours at least. If it's not us, if they have trouble, which we hope they don't. So, you know, normally 3 to 4 hours is what we shoot for.
We're trying to streamline a little more. We've got a bigger crew this time than we had the last time, so that goes a lot better. We got people from all over the world out there. And half my job is playing UN.
Piccadilly Circus, we've got shows Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So Wednesday through Monday. They can go on thefuncircus.com, get them all the information they need.